as a pod racer, you know, there's certain things that you absolutely love when they happen. Like this, for instance.
For now.
Oh, I got that boost off the line. Nailed it. Nailed it.
Hey, fuck off.
Nailed it.
You best believe.
There we go.
Sandra Jazz beat.
Gone, babe. Oh, wait, no, he's right on my ass. Whew, never mind. And then there's things that happen that aren't so good. Kind of like this. Whoops. Whoa. Okay, that did not. Why do I keep hitting the rock? Whoops. Shit. Whoa. Jeez. And I still didn't make it. That sucked. I don't even know how I'm... Ah, dang it. There's no way I can get around that one.
No.
And then I crashed. Oh, shit! Whoops! Too fast. Ooh, what? How the? What the fuck? Oh, damn. I was not getting out of that. No. Oh, I thought I braked fast enough. Dang it. Never mind. Whoops. Hit that. Damn. Never mind. Now he's in first. Okay, never mind. Daddy's crashing first. Gonna be right there on that turn. Be right there on that turn. Every lap. Either way, what's important, getting the win. Damn. Yes. By a second.
Yeah, I won. The fastest pod racer in the galaxy. Anakin Skywalker.
Anakin Skywalker. You get him right, Anakin Skywalker. Ooh, I got a new racer. Ooh. Oh. New racer. Oh, I still got it though. Series. Oh. Wasn't even aware I didn't have this guy. Okay. Heck yeah. Oh, I won Bullseye. I like his cockpit.